Yes, a man will move the nation. Born a slave parents on a plantation. 1860, before he was a cultivator. He and his mother stolen by a band of night raiders. Early originator, though his future was blurry. Half dead infant who was ransomed in Missouri. In exchange for a racing horse, a slave boy recovered. The town was so intrigued by what they discovered. It became apparent that his mind was shining. Early love for plants and with knowledge and time, it would bring him to a new higher level of enlightenment. Heavy thirst for knowledge is what made him a scientist. No schools near the Carver farm, they sent him to the next town of Neosho, Missouri, southwest. Working as a farmhand, started learning Jews, standing in a one room, one teacher school. The story of a man who should be up on your posters. A black pioneer on point like acupuncture. Open up black history books and you'll discover George Washington Carver, a chemist of agriculture. The story of a man who should be up on your posters. A black pioneer on point like acupuncture. Open up black history books and you'll discover George Washington Carver, chemist of agriculture. Went to high school in Kansas, offered many scholarships or records. So I stand the respect from the top colleges. Went there to register, they threw him off track. University president didn't know he was black. He was turned away like some do today. He was more determined for his education to save by ironing shirts and darning the socks of his fellow students while he aimed for the top. His talent didn't stop, he increased his smarts. Carver was also extremely talented in art. He stayed sharp, kept applying his knowledge. He left Simpson College for Agricultural College, Iowa State University. Botany and agricultural chemistry. The first black man to serve on the faculty. 1894 had his bachelor's degree in
the
science.
The story of a man who should be up on your posters. A black pioneer on point like acupuncture. Open up black history books and you'll discover George Washington Carver, a chemist of agriculture. The story of a man who should be up on your posters. A black pioneer on point like acupuncture. Open up black history books and you'll discover George Washington Carver, chemist of agriculture.
January 5th, 1946, George Washington Carver Day came to exist. He had a persistent nature and never lacked constancy. His passion for chemistry life made him a prodigy. Specializing plant pathology unlimited, helping mankind to understand the benefits. He was pursued by a letter of reality, Booker T. Washington. These are meant Tuskegee, Alabama. So we brought what he knew, taught his students secrets from the planting of legumes, enriching the soil like an energizer, converting nitrates, using for fertilizers. Applied his knowledge so the people understand. Harvest 500 pounds for every acre of land of cotton. So plant peanuts when you want to survive. Watch your harvest grow, watch it multiply.
The story of a man who should be up on your posters. A black pioneer on point like acupuncture. Open up black history books and you'll discover George Washington Carver, a chemist of agriculture. The story of a man who should be up on your posters. A black pioneer on point like acupuncture. Open up black history books and you'll discover George Washington Carver, chemist of agriculture.